fantastic. You don't need a ball. Just jump up into the air and slam down the back hoop to complete the most slam-jamminous b-ball dunk in history. If you can do so while engulfed in flames, and I only want to see one b-ball player on the court at one time.
The glory of this slam jam can be split among the team.
Dang.
Darn, I missed the hoop.
Darn it. Missed the hoop. Right, I got it where you're supposed to be. You're supposed to be. Alright, did a bit too early. Yeah, this is going to take a while. There we go.
The repercussions of this moment will be felt for eons to come. Get back here for your post-game interview. By trap, that was simply the most b-ball magic thing I have ever seen. What is your secret?
What can I say? It's talent. Some people learn b-ball. I was just born with it. I took it to the hole and I dominated.
Why? Words with the single most ballless athlete to ever pick the court. Speak to me again when you're ready. Back to you, voice in my head.
Alright guys, if you guys have enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys on the next episode.